Hi, my name is Stephen Benedict. I'm an athlete and fitness personality. Today I'm going to be talking to you about how to achieve a smaller waist or V-taper as in the bodybuilding realm we call. So the first method you can go about trying to achieve this smaller waist is obviously losing as much body fat as possible, getting your body fat under 10% in the realm of 7 to 8% will obviously give you that nice tight waist and that upper body V shape. The second takes a little longer and a little more patience in building out muscle and keeping a broader shoulders and working on your shoulder areas and your lat areas in order to give you this illusion of a broader sense up top into a smaller waist down below. Some exercise you can do to build out your lats. I'm going to start off with some wide pull-ups. These will extend and flare out your lats, giving you this wider up wing type shape up top. Those are your wide pull-ups. Rep scheme on there, you can do roughly about 5 sets of 10, rest about 1 to 2 minutes, and those will build out your lats, giving you that wider base in your back. We're going to go into our shoulder complex right now. Going to consist of 3 movements, roughly from 8 to 10 reps. Do this anywhere from 3 to 4 sets. Your shoulders can take a beating, so hit them hard. We'll start off with some shoulder raises. Then we're going to go into some front raises with a rotation. And lastly, we're going to go into a shoulder clean, or Cuban press, some say. And that's our shoulder complex. Now, building out these two areas, your shoulder and your lats, will definitely help broaden out your upper top and also give you that illusion of a tight, tight waist. And those are just a few ways you can get that V taper. This is Stephen Benedict, and remember, the best results you can get is to train like an athlete, train with an athlete.